that there were people among us who have superpowers. And these people are known as supertasters. To a supertaster, bitter foods taste far more bitter, and sweets taste far, far more sweet. Then, about a year ago, I met a real live supertaster named John Lee. And this, ladies and gentlemen of San Francisco, is his true story.